My name is Michaela.
And my name is Madison.
We're going to tell you about the book Hatchet by Gary Paulson.
This book is an adventure book. If you like these books, great.
Let's get started.
In the book Hatchet, a 13-year-old boy, Brian, is stranded in the Canadian forest all alone. He was on a plane with just him and the pilot.
It wasn't feeling so good, and then out of nowhere he had a heart attack. The plane gets blown off course, and Brian realizes that he has to crash land in a lake.
After surviving the forest for months, he finds so many ways to survive in the forest. To find out the rest, you have to read the book.
Well, I love you could almost feel what was happening. It was almost like you were in the story with him.
I thought the author used really good describing and detailed words in the story.
It's so good, especially when the author leaves you hanging on the edge of your seat.
I especially loved when he finds her survival pack. This book is great.
If you've already read the book Hatchet, I would recommend reading the books The River and Brian's Winter.
If you like adventure books, you should read the book Hatchet. It's full of exciting and interesting scenes.
This book has adventure and exciting details. So read.